I was blessed and cursed with the sight that traveled so many generations. I witnessed a sliver of time before time. I knew that my best friend's baby would grow up to do more harm to Earth than any other person in the history of time. This is my story. This is how I knew and why I knew. These are my people, my past.